Hello and welcome back to Mindstream Multiplayer Co-op Campaign with Marco. Last time we finished off this sector where we fought boats and planes. And yeah, our energy kinda died, so we are lucky to still be alive. I don't know what causes this energy destruction because the turrets should only take energy when they are active. I'm going to destroy them and look if that helps the situation, but doesn't look like it. Okay, something's a little bugged. Where's Marco? Up there. Okay, so plans. Let's fix the problem with power. And after that, let's look at what we got to research. That's what I wanted to say. So we have coal up here. Let's just use it. Because why wouldn't you? If you got it, you might as well use it. Bam bam. Okay, good. So maybe that will fix the power issue, maybe not. I have no idea what Mark was doing there. It looks like some sand destruction contraption. Yeah. Weird. Coal arrives now. Oh, 1 second. Maybe. Oh, you rolled explosion and. Bam. I didn't notice that. 1 second. Okay, we can continue. Power. Still got negative 300, 400. What is taking so much power? I've got no idea. Because. Yeah, I really got no idea what the heck is happening. Maybe we just need more coal? Banana. There is no such thing as banana. You need to know Marco has told me that he's gonna try and destroy everything again as soon as he gets the chance in doing so, and I hope it doesn't come to that. Also, can you please stop with that? Yeah, I think I know what you want to write, and I say no. I don't believe you. I hope that's true. Well, anyways, let's go into research while Marco does his thing. Oh, pulse conduit for faster pumping. That's good. Rotary pump, more water. Cryofluid, okay. Adamant projector is important, large battery as well. Repair point is pretty neat. Okay, we didn't unlock the thing I thought we would unlock, but we can research the doors. Next thing would be units. Okay, let's get a naval factory and the first unit for everything. Except the crawler, we need coal, actually. That's rare that you need coal. Okay, what's with the power now? Power's still dying. Come on. I'm going to look in a second, Marco. This is more important. Because I don't get what is happening. So, is it fixed? Okay, good. We've got a huge energy surplus now. Let's build some of those big batteries. Just for safety. Okay, now we're gonna look at what's Marco done. Uga. Okay. Uga. Uga. I thought you just wrote Uga, like a, how's it called? Man, how is this called again? Yeah, I thought you just wrote Uga. I realized what you did right though. Okay, we can make the differential generator. Cryofluid and pyrotite. That sounds not fun to make, so I'm not gonna make it. Okay. One more thing. We will collect some coal. And I know if. Yeah, I know what you mean. You want to explode us, don't you? I don't believe you. And I just wanted to say there's one place we could go. The problem with the place is it kinda gives us stuff that can explode, and this stuff is great for us as long as you don't use it to kill us. And I don't really trust you. What do you not understand? That I don't trust you? Like, yeah, explosion. We can get explosions. The problem just is those explosions could also hurt us. Well, I don't know if I should believe you on that. Okay, so coal is coming in. As soon as we've researched the crawler, we can go. The crawler is a unit that goes to the enemies and explodes. Yes, I kinda think you are. Like, honestly. Marco, I've got a surprise. Follow me. You just need to wait for one or many more seconds. Oh yeah. Are you damaged right now? No, probably not. How can we do this? TM. Okay, why did you write TM? Or are you going to write TNT? Yep, probably. Or not? No, TM. But why do you write... Wait, what? TNT? Yes, I was right, okay. A couple more seconds, then you can control units that fits your personality, I would say. Bah. Bum. I think the explosion sound is written like this. And with double O. Here's the light. Okay, and what did I want to do? Ah, yeah. I will only make one of those, though. Okay, what do you need? Coal. Silicon. Okay, Marco. I know you like exploding robots. I know you like explosions. And we got units, so this is yours. 3, 2, 1. You can be the little guy if you want. Oh. Ooh. You've only got one more. That's all of them. Here, take it and use it. Well, you walk to an enemy, and when you find the enemy, you explode. And they can't hurt us, so I can actually trust you with them. I know that was your last one, but that should not be important because we are going to the next sector. Robot said, okay. So, what do you say? How much should I trust you? Oh yeah, right, I can't even see what you're writing. And that's not important because I have no choice but to do so. Oh man, I really don't want to do this. Here goes nothing. Oh wait, here, Max. Oh, we haven't got enough resources for the big core. Okay, let's take the little one and let's go. So, this map is not the most friendly. We've only got a small amount of resources available, but the enemies will be kinda tough. But the map is only medium difficulty, so we should be able to manage. If we aren't, we can just give up now. Like, later on the difficulty won't be easy or medium all the time. It will be, let's just say, hard, extreme, maybe a little eradication. and I didn't make that one up. That's a real difficulty in this game. Eradication. What have you got to say to this one? Nothing. You're just gonna write explosions, aren't you? Oh yeah, but you can't get lights. I just want to tell you. And please, I'm sorry to do this, but no, not the titanium. We need the space, we need the resources. This map isn't the easiest. It's not so hard, but it's not easy either. Let's do it like this and that. Yes, I know I destroyed it and I'm sorry, but I needed to. We need the space. You're never gonna stop with the race thing, aren't you? Not until I give you a race, is what I mean. Yeah, just what I thought. Okay, enemies are heading towards us this second. They will be here very soon. Enemy in 7 seconds. Let's build the wall like this. Okay, what is it? 2 explodey guys. The first one should be down any second. Okay, second one. Don't run into him, don't run into him. Or he will explode. Okay, you can take one. That's good to know. I'm just gonna build the wall. What can we save? We can build slaves. This word, not good. And we have, yeah, machines. We have not got enough resources for that either. Like, resources are scarce on this map. Can you help me build the wall? Marco? Yeah, I will. Yeah, just straight line. Yeah, I started building all of them. Now you know what to do. Okay, 0 seconds. What's gonna come now? 2 more explodey guys. I'm gonna sacrifice myself. You're gonna sacrifice yourself. And I'm nearly dead as well. You want explosion. Okay, that cost us 2 of the titanium walls. Nothing we can't recover from though, so it's okay. Yeah. The hero. I don't know if we want to use the flamethrower, dudes. I honestly think we're gonna rely on power-based defenses, because the Scorchers would use coal anyway. Okay, so... Batman. I don't know why you are just spamming the word Batman. Okay, still don't know why, though. Come on. Come on. 11 seconds. 11 seconds. Power. Let's build 3. And I have an idea on how we can build them even better. How about we do it like this? I heard explosions. Okay, they attacked the walls. Oh, I really don't know why you are just posting random stuff. Up and put the conduit right there. Okay, energy. Now let's not waste it. Let's put some batteries. And connection. Okay, we've got battery storage. Now okay, if any one of the viewers wants to know what Marco here is saying, I am sorry, but you will need to find it out for yourself. I can't speak Chinese. Yep, those defenses seem to work. I just kinda got killed. Okay, let me check something. Okay. This is going to be the first episode done. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to press the like button and tell your friends about it if you think they could like it as well. Links like Discord and so on are down in the description. If you don't want to miss anything more like this, don't forget to subscribe and activate the bell button. And Marco and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!